In this video, we demonstrate a special version of the Hielscher VialTweeter for the sonication of a closed sample vial. In a 50mL Falcon tube, you can achieve powerful cell lysis, create stable emulsions, and disperse nanoparticles, all thanks to the Hielscher VialTweeter. This sonicator delivers up to 200 watts of intense, focused ultrasonic energy directly through the tube wall, providing an 18 micron amplitude that's nearly 20 times more than a standard ultrasonic bath. By concentrating such intense cavitation in a small volume, the VialTweeter delivers about 200 times the intensity, significantly reducing processing time, ensuring more thorough sample treatment, and improving sonication results. High-intensity sonication opens the door to diverse research and industrial applications. For example, molecular biologists can lyse E. coli or yeast cells rapidly while minimizing contamination risks, as the closed setup maintains sterility and prevents solvent evaporation. In the cosmetics and pharmaceutical sectors, formulators can quickly prepare fine emulsions or liposomal dispersions, achieving consistent droplet sizes and improving product homogeneity. The VialTweeter's ultrasound intensity also excels at nanoparticle dispersion. Metal oxides, carbon nanotubes, or polymer-based particles often form tight agglomerates. Inside a sealed Falcon tube, the focused ultrasonic cavitation breaks these aggregates into uniform suspensions, which is particularly valuable for advanced coatings, battery research, or particle functionalization. Because all sample handling remains enclosed, there is minimal exposure to reactive or potentially hazardous materials. Biotech and pharmaceutical processes benefit from this closed sonication method when sterile conditions are critical. Vaccine suspensions, media, or bacterial cultures can be sonicated without ever opening the container. This approach simplifies aseptic workflows, reduces cleaning time, and helps maintain consistent environmental conditions. Meanwhile, the Falcon tube's polypropylene construction supports a wide range of solvents, buffers, and reagents, making the system versatile and easy to integrate into existing laboratory protocols. When used with a specialized reactor lid, the Falcon tube becomes an inline sonication system. An inlet at the bottom and an outlet at the top enable continuous or recirculating flow. Fluid enters the tube at the base, travels through the cavitation zone, and exits at the top, perfect for flow chemistry, enzymatic reactions, or pilot scale product optimization. By exposing each portion of the fluid to uniform, high-intensity ultrasound, this setup ensures reproducible results and faster reaction kinetics. When used with a specialized electrochemical cell lid, the Falcon tube becomes an innovative sono-electrochemical cell with ports for electrodes, gas discharge, and liquid recirculation. By integrating sonication with electrochemical processes, the VialTweeter significantly improves reaction kinetics, primarily by removing bubbles and enhancing mass transfer at the electrode surfaces. You can clearly see how the electric current rises during each sonication interval, illustrating how sonication removes gas bubbles that would otherwise inhibit electrolysis. This synergy boosts current flow and accelerates reaction rates, making the VialTweeter an indispensable tool for chemical engineers seeking to optimize electrochemical processes. These advantages and applications underscore the VialTweeter's capacity to drive new innovations. In drug development, chemists can test various reaction parameters or screen active ingredients in a compact, continuous flow setting. Materials researchers gain faster insights when dispersing conductive or magnetic nanoparticles. And process engineers can transfer optimized parameters directly from a lab-scale VialTweeter reactor to larger ultrasound reactors with fewer steps, accelerating the path from research to production. The Hielscher VialTweeter is a robust platform that merges power, flexibility, and reliability. By eliminating the need for open vessel sonication, it fosters a safer, cleaner, and more controlled environment for working with sensitive or reactive substances. The closed design also means far less solvent loss and reduced operator exposure, making this system equally attractive for academic laboratories, biotech startups, and established industrial facilities. The VialTweeter in its various versions provides the possibility to sonicate closed vessels. This reduces the risk of cross-contamination and aerosol formation. In addition, there is no need to clean the sonitrode between sonications. For smaller sample volumes and a larger number of samples, the Hielscher UIP-400MTP for sonication of microwell plates is an ideal solution. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Experience firsthand how the VialTweeter for 50mL Falcon tubes can accelerate your workflows, protect your samples, and bring higher efficiency to everything from routine cell disruption to advanced continuous flow reactions. For more information or to request a demonstration, contact Hielscher or visit Hielscher.com/FT.